The Pocket M16, the little devil pistol from hell. The RK5, the fastest killing weapon in the game, still to this day, I'm pretty sure, holds on to the record. I'm doing this route really aggressive. Didn't matter, still works. Oh my god, this thing is the most broken shit in the game. So frustrating to deal with. Oh, really? You're just gonna murder that man? I wanted that kill. Going up here. These used to be absolutely unstoppable akimbo, because they made the range of the weapon extra far. I don't under, like, for a pistol, you would think the damage drop off would be pretty significant, but they made it so even at like 30 to 40, I'm gonna say 30, maybe like 20 feet. Hey! Trick shot! Oh, I was gonna go off the map. I was going for a Sui, you know? Sui's. They made it so, these have the range of basically, an SMG, almost. You could one burst maybe 15 feet, 20 feet. And when you used akimbos, since in BO3, akimbo or dual wielding doesn't lower the damage of the weapon at all, like Black Ops 2 did, you could essentially just snipe people because the hipfire was so accurate. They ended up nerfing the damage range of the weapon, and they nerfed the hipfire accuracy, which was probably deserved. When you had pistols, you could take on anyone. I'm not sure how many of you guys actually played in the Black Ops 1 era, but there was a gun back then, the CZ-75s, that were insane as well. And you could akimbo the CZ-75s. They had to nerf those too, but you could, they weren't burst weapons like this, but you could akimbo them from like 20 feet and just spray. Just absolutely spray the hell out of your target. And it was extremely strong. Some people preferred using a single one with rapid fire. I preferred using akimbos and then just spraying. It was by far the stronger strategy, I think. Get out of here, come on. Fastest kill time in the game. 0.13, if you're wondering. 0.13. Where the fuck is the last guy? Okay, we got a shock charge there. We should just chill. The bomb's right there. So, oh, team, it's the second time you fucking taken a kill, Oscar. I think it is. I think he sniped this one too. I get two shots, I guess. I don't know. I'm not gonna be mad at a teammate helping though. So that's just two free kills. Like, they never help when you need it, but they do help, of course, when it's like a kill that's already handed to you, you know? All right. We're gonna move up and go toward A, I think. It's probably the best spot to go with this. It's just keeps me close to people. Ooh, he sniped someone? You snipe a man? Oscar? And you're just ballsy. You're just going for it. I'm gonna follow you, I think. I'm gonna steal your kill this time. Dude, this guy's quick. Oh! Alright. See me. You wanna do this? Jump. That's right! Your pot. Oh, even Elkar. Elkar was really good too for a long time. The Akimbo Elkars were strong, I know that. I always preferred the RK5 though. Just saying. Burst pistols. Yes! Oh! No! Shit. Well, I tried. I thought I saved it. I thought I saved it. I didn't at all. It was pretty far off. Oh shit. Burst pistols, I was trying to say, have always been really strong. Burst weapons in general have always been really strong in Call of Duty, but burst pistols, like, you go back to the Rafika or Rafika from MW2, however you like to say it. But, you know, those were insane. This one is really, really good, the RK5. There's another one I'm trying to think of, but I can't get it off the top of my head at the moment. I forget what game it's even in. There's another one I'm thinking of, though. Well, you're gonna fall. Get out of my face! Leave me alone! I would say the real challenge with this gun is trying to compete with that Marshall. Oh! Oh, he didn't challenge? That's a problem. We're doing it. RIP!
You're the last man standing. Show me grace under pressure.
Only have a few bursts left. Is it enough? Three shots. Must remain accurate. That guy in the corner had a pistol too, I think. I'm not sure it's an RK5. This guy has an L car. Definitely not an RK5. What'd this guy have? Peacekeeper. Okay. Not what I'm looking for. Where did you go? Let's go low, middle. Alright, we're gonna sneak up. I think he went to A.
Bomb online.
Alright. Here's the strat. Flash in. Challenge him. I saw him. Woo! That was a smart play on his part. That was a smart play. I'm very used to psychosis, though. I use it a lot early on in the game. So when I saw him use it. I saw him back up a little bit. I noticed that none were shooting at me, and they weren't shooting bullets. I was like, all right, he threw him in there as a fake, trying to find out where I was at. And I had to play it smart. Sneak out on the outside. Only had three shots left. Be accurate. First shot landed. Didn't kill him. Second shot, though. Knocked him out. Well, this is looking like a dominating game with the RK5. Pretty much every game I ever played with it, too. Maybe we try some akimbos. We need to use some akimbos, too. We can't just use a single one, right? We gotta use both. I'm gonna hide in here. Two people just fell off. Oh, man. I don't think I've ever played a game on this map. It's not someone falling off. Problem. I got a problem now. I have an issue. Okay. I have a large issue. Fucking shit, dude! Everyone's all over me. Give me a break, buddy. Give me a break, please. Lord and Savior, Vonderhaar. Alright, it's up to Oscar. We'll see if he can clutch it. Alright, we got it now. We got it. They didn't clutch the round out, but it's okay. It's okay. We're gonna push up. Play the corner. Call our UAV in. Get an assist, because we can never get kills, because we suck. We flank up top, flank back here, flank back here. What was that jump shot you were trying to pull off there, buddy? Flash in. Oh, he can't see shit. That was my kill. How many assists do I have? Can we start keeping track of assists in the game, please? I'm gonna ask that of Treyarch. It may not seem like a lot, but I am curious how many assists I get a game too. I feel like, you know, kills and deaths are, that's generic. But assists would be a great thing to track and put on the leaderboard. We used to do it. I don't know why we stopped. I want assists back. Oh yeah, that's right. You want to do this? Okay. Who else? Who else? No one else. That's another assist. Tack it on. We're at 4 or 5. Maybe 6. I lost track. It's a lot of them. Let's just say that. Rest in pieces, bro. Okay. I like how both of our teams are using shock charges and petties. Pro strats. Pro strats. Everyone uses them. Last seconds. Bring this home. Alright. Come on. He's right here. Thought he was right here. Fuck. Uh-oh. This is bad. My teammate lost him. I never saw him. A? Yep, that was him. Oh yeah, that's gonna work well. And that's why you don't use Rejack. It's just not a good choice. It really isn't. You gotta avoid it. Alright, where'd that put us? 13-2 with 2 defuses and 5 or 6 assists. Quite a few assists, definitely. That's a good game. What if we go with the Kimbos, though? What if we try doing the two pieces? Not just one pistol. Akimbos on knockout. I can never remember this map name. When I see it, I can only think castle. I don't even know if that's the name of the map it was originally. It's just, that's what I think of. Off the wall. Money. Just kidding. Warning shots. Oh, there's a grenade over here waiting to happen. Money. Oh, he came back in level! The dude's a legend! I got him, don't worry, guys. I got him, oh my god. I thought he jumped off entirely. What are you trying to do? Are you trying to prove something? RK5s are the king. Okay. I'll go for it, my man. You defend me. Defend me. Just stay alive. Just buy us time. There you go! Nicely played, dude. He didn't have to kill him. All he had to do was stay alive, make him keep shooting at him, and if he could pull that off, then we would get the round win. He did it. Look at this. He's just like, yeah, I'll buy time. Sure, man. No problem. I'll even kill the dude after you disarm it. Actually, I'm not sure if I disarmed it first or he killed him. Whatever. He's only using one perk, and it's Scavenger. What a boss. Like, you're gonna run out of ammo? You got a Kimbo Marshalls and a VMP. Are you really gonna run low? Damn. You must miss a lot or you just fire a lot of shots. One of the two. Either way. Oh, I have a problem. Never mind, it's way better now. You wanna do this, fuckboy? Nated. I am the greatest! Okay. Oh, I don't use you. No! I tried to cancel it. Well, whatever. Rip. Oh! This guy just ran in front of me, flew in, tomahawks him in the mouth, doesn't give a shit. Just, like, yeah, I got this, no problem, guys. We're all just gonna use pistols, apparently. Gone. In the ankle. The weakest point of the body. The Achilles heel. Nice throw. Asuka's not having a good game so far. 0-2. Must not be his map. Must not be his map. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No! What's happening to me? Why is my internet so fucking bad? Why are you so bad, internet? Oh, that's gonna end it. I wanted to do a full game, but... still, we're a pretty long video at this point. Yo, bring me back in the game. I'm not gone yet. Have faith in me. I died. Only way they can kill me. When I'm lagging out. Wow, you get some weird looking shit. Well. GG's, I guess. I'm sorry, guys. I couldn't do a full Akimbo game. But apparently, I still have internet of a third world country. And, you know, despite the $100 I pay a month for 150 download and 30 upload, I just can't quite get it all the time. And by all the time, I mean even half the time. Thank you for watching. I'm sorry we couldn't do a full Akimbo game, but maybe another time or on stream. I will see you all later or next time, whenever you stop by. Have a good one.